वेलकम फ्रेंड्स। तो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट म्यूचुअलिज्म। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट कॉमेंसलिज्म। कॉमेंसलिज्म इट इज आल्सो अ टाइप ऑफ पॉजिटिव बायोटिक इंटरेक्शन इन विच वन स्पीसीज इट इज गेटिंग बेनिफिट वेयर एज अनदर वन इट इज नॉट गेटिंग बेनिफिट और नॉट गेटिंग हार्म। इफ बोथ द स्पीसीज आर गेटिंग बेनिफिट इट इज कॉल्ड एज द म्यूचुअलिज्म एंड इफ दैट पर्टिकुलर म्यूचुअलिस्टिक एसोसिएशन इट इज नॉट मैंडेटरी इट इज कॉल्ड एज प्रोटोकोऑपरेशन। म्हणजे जर एकाच इंडिव्हिज्युअलला बेनिफिट मिळत असेल इट इज कॉल्ड एज कॉमेन्सलिझम। जर दोन्ही इंडिव्हिज्युअलला बेनिफिट मिळत असेल आणि ती जी युनियन आहे दॅट युनियन असोसिएशन इट इज नॉट ऑब्लिगेटरी इट इज नॉट मॅन्डेटरी इट इज नॉट कंपल्सरी इट इज कॉल्ड एज प्रोटो कॉपरेशन। आणि ती जर का असोसिएशन मॅन्डेटरी असेल ऑब्लिगेटरी असेल कंपल्सरी असेल सो इट इज कॉल्ड एज म्युच्युअलिज्म। सो वी विल सी सम एक्झाम्पल्स ऑफ प्रोटो कॉपरेशन। फर्स्ट वन दॅट इज क्रॅब अँड निडारियन दॅट इज मीन्स सिलेंट्रेट। सो इन दिस केस ऑन द बॉडी ऑफ क्रॅब देअर ऑफर्स ग्रोथ अँड डेव्हलपमेंट ऑफ सिलेंट्रेट। सो वॉट इज द बेनिफिट वेन एवर दॅट क्रॅब इज मुव्हिंग सो विथ दॅट पर्टिक्युलर मुवमेंट the cylindrate can move from one place to another place and in return the crab it is becoming the we can say it can mix with the color it is getting the benefit of camouflage ye doghana hi benefit hai cylindrate ta color to crab la milel tyamule to je asel habitat to easily orku yenar nahi ani cylindrate it can move from one place to another place with the help of crab but this association it is not mandatory that cylindrate can grow on the rock substrate also and that crab can move without the cylindrate also so it is one example. Another example it is between small bird which are riding the cattles and next one that is bird and the crocodile. So it is bird and the crocodile. So in this case that bird it is cleaning the teeth of crocodile. So after feeding the crocodile takes this type of position it remains it keep its mouth open and then bird it is entering into the mouth and cleans the teeth. Doganta hi fayda bird la khayala anna mile ani je crocodile ahe tyache daat vagere swachh hote. But again it is not compulsory the bird la bird can get the food from other various sources also. Another one that is cattle egret and the cattle. So again the same insects attract toward the cattle so that cattle egret get easily its food and at the same time that particular nuisance of the insects it is get minimized with the help of that bird. The कीड्याचा जो त्रास होतो पक्ष्यांना गाईला वगैरे त्या त्रासापासून त्याची मुक्तता आणि पक्ष्यांना इझिली त्यांचं फूड मिळणे. सो इन दिस वे बोथ आर गेटिंग बेनिफिट बट अगेन इट इज नॉट मॅनेटरी इट इज नॉट कंपल्सरी सो इट इज कॉल्ड एज द प्रोटोकॉपरेशन. म्युच्युअलिझम इफ इट इज ऑब्लिगेटरी इफ इट इज कंपल्सरी इफ इट इज अफेक्टिंग देअर सर्व्हायवल इट इज कॉल्ड एज द दॅट पर्टिक्युलर ऑब्लिगेटरी. So these individuals are depend on one another for the survival. Both the species are unable to survive. It is called as mutualism. And according to the scientist, the mutualism appeared first. It appears as the commensalism. Through that, the union widely then that particular union become proto cooperation, and finally, that union reach up to the mutualism level. According to some scientists, mutualism it is evolved through commensalism, protocooperation, and the mutually. So the well-known example, it is lichen. As we all know, the lichen, it is union of, you can say, that particular fungi and the alga. Lichen la apan marathi madhe mhanto dagad phool, which can grow on the stone. Dagad he water vagere dagdavar thambat nahi. So without water the plant cannot survive. So this particular fungus holds the moisture, provides the nutrient, and with the help of that water and that nutrient, the algae can manufacture the food for both the partner with the help of chlorophyll pigment. So by this way, that alone you can say fungi cannot survive, and alone that alga cannot survive in natural conditions. So for this, their union is must. It is called as the mutualism. Lichen, it is the lichen. The word for it. Another example, it is that is the rhizobium bacteria and the root nodules of leguminous plants. So again, that bacteria gets nutrient in the form of carbohydrate, various juices, and in return, it gives the affix gaseous nitrogen, which pass it on to their parent host. So both are getting benefits. As you know, nitrogen it is important limiting factor for the growth and development of plant. So both are getting equally benefited. Another one, that is the association between animal and plant. As we know, in case of animal and plant, it is that particular bird or bees, butterflies, which are pollinating the flower, so that bees or moths, they are getting nutrient, and in return the plant is getting pollinated. So it is an union of animal and plant mutualism. And well known example, it is given by one wasp, the genus Blastophaga, and the commercial fig. The genus, that wasp, it can lay egg only into that particular flowering plant of the fig, or that and if that pollination, or if it wants to produce the fig, that particular tree, so at that time it should be pollinated by that wasp. So it is mandatory for both the individuals, that is wasp and the fig. That is wasp and the fig. हे दोघांचे सर्व करता required आहे. Wasp ला अंडे द्यायला ते जे प्लांट असेल ते प्लांटच पाहिजे, आणि जोपर्यंत त्या वास्पची एंट्री त्या फ्लॉवर मध्ये होणार नाही तोपर्यंत त्याच्यापासून जे काही फळ आहे ते फळ तयार होणार नाही. सो इट इज इम्पॉर्टंट फॉर बोथ दिस. अनदर वन, दॅट इज बिटवीन टू ॲनिमल स्पीसीज. सो इट्स वेल नोन एक्झाम्पल, इट इज वन फ्लॅजेलेट, प्रोटोझो, ट्रायकोनिम्फा अँड द टर्माइट. ॲज यू नो, टर्माइट इट्स फूड, इट इज द वूड. सो वूड इट, दॅट मीन्स सेल्युलोज. सेल्युलोज इट इज डिफिकल्ट टू डायजेस्ट. सो दिट्स ट्रायकोनिम्फा, it helps to the termite in digestion of food, and in return that termite, it is providing the food and the space to live. So by this way, both or this association, it is mandatory for that protozoan and the termite also. Last segment, that is what we learned. So we learned definition of mutualism. Mutualism, it is a positive type of association which is obligatory, in which both the individuals are getting benefited, and it is obligatory. It is called as mutualism. The positive type chi association hai, doghanai benefit milat hai, and it is essential for the survival. It is called as mutualism. Whereas apan ya puna shiklo ki what is the difference between commensalism, protocooperation, and the mutualism. Commensalism म्हणजे positive type of biotic interaction in which one species it is getting benefit, whereas another one it is not getting benefit nor getting harm. Next one, there is protocooperation, in which both the individuals are getting benefit, but the union, it is not mandatory, it is not obligatory, it is not is essential for the survival. Whereas mutualism, in which both the animals are getting benefit and their union, it is essential for their survival. That means lichen, that fungi and the algae, दोघांचं सर्वाइव व्हायचं असेल, जगायचं असेल, तर दोघांची युनियन आवश्यक आहे. जर दोघे सेपरेट झाले सो इन दॅट टाईम दे कॅनॉट सर्वाइव. देन दॅट वास्प अँड द फिग, दॅट टर्माइट अँड दॅट ट्रॅकोनिम. रेफरन्स फॉर दिस आय हॅव यूज द बुक इकॉलॉजी बाय ऑथर एम पी अरोरा. फॉर द डायग्राम्स आय हॅव व्हिजिटेड व्हेरियस साईट्स. फॉर एक्झाम्पल फॉर द क्रोकोडाईल अँड बर्ड I have visited alami.com. for bird and cow, authorgrosset.com. for the image of lichen, visited the britannica.com. and for the image of pig and wasp, askbiologist.asu.edu. thank you.